Good morning, Raiders.
Open house is tomorrow night. Today, you will find out about Roz, how Roz helps homeless, and more.
Sit back down. Yes, you sit down. The Roz Report starts now. Several students that have purchased only a Try 1 parking permit. If you wish to continue to park at this Try, you must purchase another $65 or $130 for the remainder of the year.
You will have until today to purchase a new permit, or your car will be booted and a fine will be put in place.
If you're interested in free yoga, there will be an informational meeting about the yoga club. Drop by after school Monday, December 12th at 3 o'clock in the staff dining lounge to check us out.
Want to be part of what makes our advisory work so well? Come to the advisory meeting after school today in room A108.
International Club meets today in room A109.
Latino Club meets today in the Multicultural Resource Center.
Senior, scholarship opportunities are being updated and added to Naviance Weekly. Stop in the Career Center if you have any questions.
There are calculators available for rent. Please see your math teacher or Ms. Aguilar.
Just a few things we would like to remind you about lunch. First, please use the lunchroom for lunch. Hot food does not belong in the library.
Second, please remember to please pick up after yourself. It makes no sense to ask the custodian to clean up your mess.
Please remember that today is the last day for schedule changes. After today, schedule is how it is.
Today, the Army will be in the cafeteria. Also, the Aveda Institute will be in the cafeteria.
The U of M deadline for the applications is December 15th. Get your paperwork done now.
So how do you help out the homeless?
What do I do to help the homeless would be go to Feed My Starving Children, go to a soup kitchen and serve soup. I would donate clothes, give money, or if I see someone in need, I'll just give a little advice and then some change, you know, walking by. Be a little nice and civil.
Well, once a week, I work at an organization called Youth Link in downtown Minneapolis, and it serves homeless teenagers from the Minneapolis-St. Paul area. And what I do is I go there and I help tutor kids so that they can earn their GED, which is a high school equivalency diploma. And so we work on things like reading and writing and science and math. And week by week, they get better and better until they're prepared to take the test. And then I help them know what bus to get on to go take the test and get registered for the test and then get the results filed with the state so they can get their high school equivalency diploma. And that's what I do to help the homeless.
Scuba this summer, see Ms. Kramer and C120 if you're interested.
Chica, today is who was the first time man of the year? Hint, it is not a woman.
Think you know the answer? Fly on down to the library with your answer.
Lunch day is chicken quesadilla, pizza, or veggie stir fry.
Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high of 28 and a low of 12.
And we leave you with the quote of the day from historian David McCullough.
Real success is finding your life work in the work that you love.
Have a great day, Raiders.
Mustang Sally, guess you better slow than Mustang.